And proof has come to us that Nancy Hanks, the mother of Abraham Lincoln, President of the United States, was a Melungeon. That is definite. And so you may be saying the President of the United States was a Muslim, or you got a Muslim family. Abraham Lincoln. This is critical information, which is now being put together and coming to the light.